Hey there, Andrew here. Hope you're all doing well. Tracking your sales, finances, and e-com store data is one of, if not the most important thing to do each and every day. So if you have a Shopify store, you're probably tracking all your sales and data on this page here, but there's a better option than just using our Shopify dashboard to track all our numbers. But why should we? Because we're able to optimize profits and reduce costs. Well, today I'll share how to do just that, track your sales and numbers on not just Shopify, but how much you spent on Facebook ads, Snap ads, payment fees, shipping fees, exchange rates, and even generate an automatic report so you can see the most important number to you, which is your bottom line profit. Before you think that tracking finances and numbers isn't as important as store design or ads, know that a staggering 82% of businesses fail because of cash flow issues, according to the US Bank. What exactly is cash flow though? For those who don't know, cash flow is, in basic terms, the amount of money coming into a business and the amount of money going out. So think of it like a tap and sink. Cash comes out at the top and drains at the bottom, which is your expenses. To keep your sink nice and full, you want more coming in from the tap than going out, down, draining out of the sink. So it sounds more simple than it is, but the number one reason why e-commerce stores can't manage the cash flow is because they aren't keeping on top of all the numbers. And fair enough, when there's so much to track, you know, how much inventory do you have? What's your product cost? How much do ads cost? What's the freight cost? Payment processing fees? You'll be glad to know you don't need an Excel spreadsheet and have hundreds of formulas just to effectively track your business's cash flow. So the solution here I use for Shopify stores is BeProfit Tracker. BeProfit Tracker is basically a real-time profit calculator to track absolutely everything in your business and not just what's displayed on your Shopify dashboard. And that's really important. It works by auto-syncing sales and expenses across a whole range of platforms, you know, marketing, payment processes, shipping accounts, and more. So you're basically getting an entire overview in a single spot rather than pulling data across a whole range of websites and software and using manual Excel spreadsheets. Like I said, this is extremely important. So you get the true cash flow data out of your business and it gives you the information you need to make the right decisions with your e-commerce store for it to grow in the right direction. So let's just jump into my screen here and I'll show you step by step how to set up this tool, why it works so effectively with your Shopify store and other platforms. Oh, and by the way, it is a paid app, but the kind folks over at BeProfit are giving my audience an extended 60-day trial and 20% discount. So I'll leave a link down to that app in the description box below in that voucher so you're able to claim it. But without further ado, let's jump on my screen now. Give this video a like and subscribe with the notification bell turned on if you're interested in digital marketing, e-commerce, and online business. So once you have this app installed, let's go ahead and set it all up. This app setup process is, in this case, very important to get accurate data and numbers flowing through. So make sure you're paying attention to this. So once you claim the voucher, install the app here and click install app. So now that it's installing, you'll land on this page here. You can insert an email address to receive automated reports, which I'll go over in a moment. And you can also add a password in case, you know, let's say you have multiple VAs or employees accessing your Shopify store and you don't want them to see all the back-end data and your numbers, then go ahead and add a password. The next part is asking you where you have your ad spend. So this could be on Facebook, Google, Snapchat, and beyond. I'm going to click Facebook, Google, and Snapchat and click next. And then from here, you're just going to click connect on each of these boxes and then input your login details into this integration. It is safe and secure. You just need to basically provide them with read-only access. And you can do that just by adding in your login details and then it will automatically connect up. So once you've connected all the available platforms, then click next. Then the next step is your fixed expenses. So these are expenses outside of ad spend. And this might be, for example, your Shopify billing fee every month. You can easily import that in through a CSV file. They have instructions here. So if you click here,
you'll be able to see how you can pull out your CSV file from Shopify, and then you just throw it into this box over here and you'll calculate everything. More importantly though, you'll also have other expenses. All you're gonna do is click add expense, and you can either create a recurring expense, daily, monthly, yearly, or a one-time off expense. So I'm gonna cancel that, I'm not gonna add it now, but it's really important that you add your expenses into the system, therefore you can track your profitability. So click next. The next step, it'll ask you, how do you handle your inventory? Because this is going to affect your shipping rates and also your cost of goods. So in this case, and I know for the majority of you, you'll probably click dropship. So you can click next. And then from here, we need to figure out the shipping rates, and BeProfit will actually pull out your Shopify shipping rates automatically. So click got it. In this case, we're gonna go with, I don't have separate shipping costs. For those who are private labeling, white labeling, have their own product, and you're storing your own product, then you're gonna go ahead and click the relevant option here, which could be, for example, some shipping fees for each product, and then click next. Now, this is extremely important as well, cost of goods, or otherwise known as COGS. So you'll need to know, how much is your cost of goods? How much does it cost for you to produce this, to produce or either source this product? So in this case, it costs us about $20. And so I'm gonna click update COGS. This will automatically update all your products for you. So it's as simple as that. Then you click next. Then you're going to add in your processing fees. For example, if you use Stripe, I know over here in Australia, it is 1.6% roughly per credit card transaction plus another additional fee. So in this case, I'm going to add in 1.6 and 30 cent fee. And then you can add in your calculation preferences. I typically like to have refunds by order date on. And then basically what this means is, if you're checking a certain order date, then it will count refunds as well. So I like to have that on. And then include unfulfilled orders as revenue, because technically they have been ordered. And then include pending orders as revenue. I click no. There might be a reason why you might want to include pending orders as revenue. So go ahead and set your calculation preferences and click next. Finally, it's going to ask if you want access to offers and tips. This is totally up to you. Okay, so once that's all set up and complete, you'll be welcomed to your BeProfit dashboard. And honestly, this will provide you a lot more detail than your typical Shopify dashboard. So taking a look through the overview tab, make sure that you have completed 100% your onboarding process. So in this case, I haven't connected up my ad spend nor expenses, but make sure that you do connect them up. Otherwise, you won't get the full picture here and you won't be taking advantage of BeProfit. The point here is to have all your numbers in a single dashboard, including your ad spend every single day. And it is automated and updated every single minute. So if we go down here, you can see your daily snapshot, and you can completely customize what you want to see on your daily snapshot here if you click customize. And you can see you can add in ROAS, you can add in shipping transaction fees, etc. I'm going to click save. And so in this case, we have a gross profit of 8K, net sales is 12.4K, and this is based on that cost of goods that I entered earlier. So for every $60 sale, $20 of that will be cost of goods. Therefore, you can get your gross profit margins right here. And this is extremely important, and this is something that you can't see immediately from the Shopify dashboard. So if I had ad spend in here, let's say I spent $1,000 to net 12K in sales, then technically my gross profit would be $7,079. All right, and then it will calculate your ROAS based on your ad spend. So you can start to see how this is so convenient for seeing absolutely everything in one single page. And you can see here the profit trends, gross profit, net profit. You can also see your cost of goods. So I spent $4,000, let's say, for these orders so far. And then you can see your other expenses, and they even calculate your taxes for you. So as you can see, it is literally updating in real time. So taxes is calculated for you depending on the region that you set up. So make sure that you go into manage accounts and set up your tax region and your potential transaction fees, shipping, handling, and also refunds. These are the sort of things that you aren't able to see if you don't use this app. And you also get your breakdown profits here and expenses. So as you can tell, it's so extremely important to spend your time to completely set up this app. So therefore, you can get the insights in order to grow your business, to grow your Shopify store by seeing all the stats in a single page. And then of course, it goes beyond that. Let's check out the other tabs too. On the orders tab, you can break down your orders in more detail here. And you can see the gross profit margin is 65%, which is very solid. But again, I haven't included the marketing costs. So you're able to see your exact percentage gross margin just from this page here. Then if you click products, this is going to inform you which winning product should you focus on. So in this case, we only have one product because this is a test store. But if you have multiple products in a store, it'll be able to tell you what's the gross margin on each of your products, what is actually working for you, so that way you can properly scale the right product with your ads. And this is a very extremely useful feature, breaking it down by products and seeing the exact cost of goods, revenues, and sales, and the exact profit margins with each and every product is going to be so, so useful. And you can bypass, you know, manually doing this on an Excel spreadsheet or looking at this every single day and calculating everything. This will save you a lot of time. And then talking about saving a lot of time, you also have customer reports. And this is probably, you know, one of the best features because this will deliver a report to you either daily, weekly, monthly, even yearly, and you can see everything that you need to see without even jumping into your store. So let's say you have virtual assistants running your store. It's basically automated, okay? And all you're doing is, you know, spending some time scaling up your ads. Well, this report template here is going to be so extremely useful for you because while you're, you know, spending your time optimizing your ads, you then also have a report coming into your inbox every day where you're able to see your profit margins, your exact profit margins from your Shopify store without even jumping into your Shopify store. So how you're gonna do this is, and the best way to do this, the most simplest way is to use one of their report templates. Let me zoom in here. So you can see they've got report templates for daily profits, monthly product reports, vendor reports, overhead reports, expenses, monthly ad spend reports even. So you're able to see not just your monthly ad spend on one platform, but it can generate a report for ad spend across Snapchat, Google Ads, Facebook Ads, Instagram Ads, or more. And typically you need an employee or even a virtual assistant to send these reports, you know, spend their time to generate these reports and send it to you. But BeProfit does this completely automatically. Again, saving you a lot of time and money. So what you're gonna do is use one of these templates. Let's just say, let's keep it simple and click daily profits report. And then once it looks good to you, all right, you can click import template and you can even export it immediately right here and then. So let's click import template. Then you can customize the report from here. So let's say daily profit margin, ergo massager. Add a description, add a categories. Yes, this is sales. Group date by, let's leave it at day. And you can remove or modify your columns. So let's just say in this case, we don't want to see, I don't know, transaction fees, for example. And then you're going to add in your main summary titles, which is, you know, again, you can add in custom fields here, custom summary titles, or you can remove summary titles and your default time frame. So depending on how often you want to get this report, let's say I just want it for today because I want this report daily in my inbox. I'm going to click today and then click save report. Then I'm going to go back, click custom reports again. And once we have that one set up here, daily profit report for ergo massager, I'm gonna go down and click create schedule. Then name this schedule, let's say daily profit report. And then select the report that you want automatically generated. So in this case, it's this one that we just created. Then you're gonna add in your email recipients. So this could just be yourself or it could be other team members. And then select schedule frequency. In this case, I'm gonna go daily and then send a report at a specific time. So let's say I just wanna see at the end of the day at 5 p.m. or in the morning as I start my day. then have it as an active schedule, but uncheck this as it says down here if you don't want to receive these schedule reports by email. It's up to you. You can send your notification to check these reports in the dashboard right here, but honestly, for most of you, it'll probably be convenient to have it be sent via email, and then click create schedule. So now we already have two automated reports, a weekly report schedule and a daily profit report. Again, you have a load of options here. You can get your monthly ad spend report, or you can turn it into a daily ad spend report. It's up to you. And this sort of stuff, keeping on top of your numbers every single day like this, will allow you to correctly optimize not just your ads, but also your store. Beyond that, you can also create a custom report by clicking create report and going beyond their templates that they provide you. And you can customize almost about everything, your table columns, your summary titles, but I'm not gonna do that in this case, but it's up to you depending on what sort of needs you have. But honestly, most is covered through the report templates right here anyway. Also, I'll add, they're about to launch an ad funding product, which is pretty neat. So basically you can get up to 100K in ad spend funding with no fixed fee or hidden fees. It's revenue-based funding, so it's paid via future sales. I believe it was 5 to 10% revenue share from your daily sales that you make in exchange for access to a large chunk of ad spend to scale your store. You know, this is a great feature for those who might not necessarily have the cash on hand, but still have a successful store and want to scale up their store pretty quickly and need access to those funds in order to get more sales and then give back the money through a revenue share model. Terrific way to scale up your store if you don't have the funds. Also, I should mention this isn't just for Shopify stores. Support for more e-commerce platforms is being worked on right now, so keep an eye out for it. In the meantime, Become has offered my audience an extended 60-day free trial and 20% off this app. You can claim the trial and discount in the link within the description box below. So once you set this all up, no doubt you'll see how much clearer your finances are and you'll get insights you wouldn't have otherwise seen. Running a business can be, you know, a mammoth task, but that's why I constantly tell others to automate your business, use strict processes, take advantage of software so you can run your business efficiently and maximize your time. The tool I shared with you today is just one of many tools you can use to, save your time and automate your business. And don't be stuck using old school methods when there are far better solutions out there. All you need is some time and effort to optimize your e-commerce business to turn it into your dream business. Also, a big thanks to Become for sponsoring this video. Become helps you take control over your business with their financial tools to optimize profits and get the funding you need to rapidly grow your e-commerce business. If you need to get your business financed within hours, hassle-free, or you'd like to keep track of your business finances with their tools, check out the Become links in the description box below. And finally, if you enjoyed this video and found it useful, give this video a like and subscribe for more weekly videos and lessons. And as always, your support in the form of a few clicks is always so much appreciated and helps me put out more tutorials and content out there for you. I'll also leave on screen here some more useful videos to help you on your own journey in building your business. And don't forget, all the links I mentioned and tools I mentioned throughout this tutorial are in the description box below. And until next time, thanks as always for watching.